I found that quite hard to begin with until I was told to keep the oar up at my diaphragm, the one that wasn't moving, and keeping the oar up at the diaphragm kind of kept that blade kind of sitting on top of the water nicely, so I was nice and balanced and allowed me to just focus on this blade and turning the boat round in a circle so that I was pointing in the direction I wanted to go.